Question number 27. In which of the following compounds the angle between two covalent bond is highest? In which of the following compounds the angle between two covalent bond is highest? A. Methane, B. Ammonia, C. Water, D. Hydrogen peroxide. What is the correct answer? Here, correct answer is A. Because in A tetrahedron, carbon center, this is carbon, hydrogen. So 109.28 is the bond angle. When you go for ammonia, that is the same tetrahedron, but it is in this form. What we? So here a lone pair. So it is coming down at 107. Then go for water, still coming down. Then hydrogen peroxide still coming down. So highest is the angle between two covalent bond is present only in methane.